Hi, and welcome to A Day in the Life of Tiptoe, my 175-pound tortoise. My parents are doing yard work today, and when Tiptoe sees Grandma and Grandpa, he wants to hang out, which means breaking out of his enclosure, so I am here to distract him. I gave him some flowers, and then I brought over his red ball to see if he would want to hit that back and forth, but he decided to go completely around it, and then, I don't know, I don't think that he liked my boots, so he decided to check those out. I was eventually able to get him to go into his pool with a few more flowers, but all he wanted to do was get out and hang out with my parents. When he decided to get out of the pool this time, he had a hard time, and it took him a few minutes getting that last part of his foot up. We are still working on getting his energy back up after the colder months, so getting him out to walk as much as he can and in and out of the pool is perfect. He decided he was over the camera, tried to bite it, and then that's all.